ಭಕ್ತಜನಾತಿಹಂದುಃ ಪ್ರದ್ಯುತ್ತಮನ್ಯೇಷ ವಿಚಾರ್ಯದೂರ್ಣಂ ಸ್ತಂಭೇ ಪಧಾರಸ್ತಮನನ್ಯಲಭ್ಯಂ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀ ನೃಸಿಂಹಂ ಶರಣಂ ಪ್ರಪದ್ಯೇ. ಅಹೋ ಬಿಲೇ ಗರುಡಶೈಲಮಧ್ಯೇ ಕೃಪಾವಶಾತ್ ಕಲ್ಪಿತಸನ್ನಿಧಾನಂ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮ್ಯಾ ಸಮಾಲಿಂಗಿತ ವಾಮಭಾಗಂ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀ ನೃಸಿಂಹಂ ಶರಣಂ ಪ್ರಪದ್ಯೇ. ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ಶ್ರೀ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀ ನೃಸಿಂಹ ಪರಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣೇ ನಮಃ. ಅಸ್ಮತ್ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ, ಅಸ್ಮತ್ ಸರ್ವಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ, ಅಸ್ಮತ್ ಪರಮಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ. ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ಶ್ರೀ ಆದಿಮಂಚರಗೋಪೈರೇಂದ್ರ ಮಹಾದೇಶಿಗಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ಶ್ರೀವಂಚರಗೋಪ ಶ್ರೀ ವೇದಾಂತ ದೇಶೀಯರೇಂದ್ರ ಮಹಾದೇಶಿಗಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ಶ್ರೀ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀ ನರಸಿಂಹ ದಿವ್ಯ ಪಾದುಕ ಸೇವಕ ಶ್ರೀವಂಚರಗೋಪ ಶ್ರೀ ನಾರಾಯಣ ಯರೀಂದ್ರ ಮಹಾದೇಶಿಗಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ಶ್ರೀವಂಚರಗೋಪ ಶ್ರೀ ರಂಗನಾಥ ಯರೀಂದ್ರ ಮಹಾದೇಶಿಗಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಯೋ ನಿತ್ಯಮಚ್ಯುತ ಪಥಾಂಬುಜ ಯುಗ್ಮ ರುಗ್ಮ ವ್ಯಾಮೋಹದಸ್ತದಿತರಾಣಿ ತೃಣಾಯ ಮೇನೇ ಅಸ್ಮದ್ ಗುರೋರ್ಭಗವದೋಸ್ಯ ದೈಗ ಸಿಂಧೋ ರಾಮಾನುಜಸ್ಯ ಚರಣೌ ಶರಣಂ ಪ್ರಪದ್ಯೇ. ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯ ಕವಿಧಾರ್ಕಿ ಗಕೇಸರಿ ವೇದಾಂತಾಚಾರ್ಯ ವರಿಯೋ ಮೇ ಸನ್ನಿಧತ್ತಾಂ ಸದಾ ಹೃದಿ ಜ್ಞಾನಾನಂದಮಯಂ ದೇವಂ ನಿರ್ಮಲಸ್ಫಟಿಕಾಕೃತಿಂ ಆಧಾರಂ ಸರ್ವವಿದ್ಯಾನಾಂ ಹಯಗ್ರೀವಮುಪಾಸ್ಮಹೇ. ಗುರುಭ್ಯಃ ತದ್ಗುರುಭ್ಯಶ್ಚ ನಮೋ ವಾಹಂ ಅಧೀಮಹೇ ವೃಣೀಮಗೇ ಚ ತತ್ರಾದ್ಯೌ ದಂಪದೀ ಜಗದಾಂಪದೀ. ರಾಮಾನುಜದಯಾ ಪಾತ್ರಂ ಜ್ಞಾನವೈರಾಗ್ಯಭೂಷಣಂ ಶ್ರೀಮತ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯಂ ವಂದೇ ವೇದಾಂತ ದೇಶಿಗಂ ಶಿರೊಂದೃದೋಪುಲ್ ತಿರುವೆಂಕಡಮುಡಯಾಂ ಪಾರೊಂದು சொன்ன பழமொழிகள் ஓரொன்றுதானே அமையாதோ தாரணையில் வாழ்வார்க்கு வானேற போமளவும் வாழ்வு. Again, we are enjoying several types of lecture. Some of them are in-depth, some of them are high-level. Anywhere from nuggets in a Ragasatra Saram to Sri Bhashyam, Gajendra Moksham to Uddhava Gita, intricacies of Ramayanam to the random lectures. But in all of them, the core theme is Prabhatti. So, whatever you do, all our talks is based on Prabhatti. So, we have talked about the dip and dap. Dip is before Prabhatti, dap is after Prabhatti. Do immediately Prabhatti, don't analyze people. Since most of the people who are listening this one, they all have done Prabhatti, we are concentrating on the dap. Okay? So, how are we going to live the rest of the lives here? In Ragasyatra Saram, Srimad Ragasyatra Saram, if you go into the, all the Kalakshepam and the Acharya Goshti and the Ashramam and Madam, they always call it Saram. Saratla, Swami Desikan has told, that's what they will say. Saram means Srimad Ragasyatra Saram. So it's a long one, so instead of that we call SRTS. So in English it's easier. So nuggets in SRTS, what we do is a very high level, not taking Samskrita slogans or Samskrita words or Tamil words or anything, but for following every line of what Swami has written for the people to understand. So today we're going to start actually another series. This is called LAP, Life After Prabhatti. That is what we're going to be doing. So we are doing so many different things. All the time we are interested in only one thing. How do we safeguard our boarding pass? That's all it is. Okay. So this is somewhat in depth, the class, not like nuggets. This is going to be Moolam, this is going to be Slogam, and this is going to be Alvar Pasuram and everything. And many QAs, question and answer what people have asked, because this is practical. Nothing about theory. What Ragasyatra Saram nuggets we talked on, that classes are theory. This is in practice. How do we behave? Without no introduction, let me plunge in and then you understand what we are talking. Anya, that's a word called Anya. Anya means other, different, extraordinary another person. If you look at the dictionary, that's what it would say. Anyatha, that is the first tha. If you take that one, elsewhere, alias, difference, all those things. Anyatha, rendavadhu tha, th. If you put that is what we are interested in. Anyatha means when you say that falsely, erroneously, in a different manner, inaccurately, untruly, from another motive, in the contrary, these are all the meaning. And that is what we are interested in. Anyatha sambandham. What is the false connection for you? That is where we are starting. So whether you say anya, anyatha, anyatha, when you say any of which it says, when you say anya, that has to be a method, then only there is the anya. If there is no method, that cannot be any anya. So we have to know what is the method and what is the different of those things. What is the method we mostly learn in Ragasatra, Saram and Sribhashyam? What you should not do, they also teach, and we learn from practice. Lot of these things, watching Acharyas and Mahans and everything, those are all unwritten rules, unwritten habits and everything. So, erroneously, when we say that one, there are three things we are going to be talking. Whole thing is based on these three. Anya karma, anya vastu, anya devada. Okay, so let's put it in that order. First, anya vastu, and then anya karma, and then anya devada. These are the only three things that is going to be a problem for us, for somebody to remove, forfeit our boarding pass. Okay, so we will have a few lectures on this one. That is why I said a lap, life after prabhati. This will run in parallel to, let me put this way, to have a whole idea. We are coming so many janmas in the parabola, and before prabhati, Acharya Parigragattaka Munnali Irindakala Mallamuru Kalaratri Bhole, Swami Desiyan says in Ragasratnavali Hridayam. So it's a darkest night. So that is before we did the Prabhati. And then we did one day Prabhati. So after the Prabhati, we did not do that one, immediately give me the moksham. We asked, it's not a Ardha Prabhati, it's a Dripta Prabhati. Yedat Dega Vasanema. So we still have some days left over here. And how do we behave in that days? So we have bought the ticket. So many days I've been telling, take me to India, you never took me. So someday the husband made his mind, so he bought the ticket and he went and dumped the luggage and he got the boarding pass. You come to the boarding lounge and sit over there. That is all the life you have come. And what do you do in this sitting in the lounge? That is what the next one. And then once you go into the plane and then travel and go to the destination, another one. There are three parts are there. Okay. So all this related, many people have questions. How do we behave in the boarding lounge? How do we behave after the prabhati until our body falls off? So many questions, and many people know the answers. It's not that everybody is very learned here when you are listening to all these things, but they want to confirm. These are the things I am thinking about that one. So I want some endorsement. What I am thinking is correct. So that's all we are basically doing. Every one of you, you have listened so much. Each one of you can give kalakshepam. So the things what we have to understand is very minimal. And things what you have to do is also very minimal. So don't break that one. As long as you don't break the code, rest of the things are, I call them almost like a fluff. It's nothing is going to bother you. Somebody today asked a question, and the Prabhati US. Is Prabhanna has to do, Aradhanam every time when he eats. First of all, I was stunned. There's nothing to do with Prabhanna. It is, Prabhanna does not have to do anything extra than any other people. As simple as that. That's the first rule you have to understand. Nobody demands. At least after Samasrayanam, you have to do at least Acharya Thaniyan, Ashtaksharam, Dvayam Charma Slokam, Jabam, and everything you have to do. After Baranyasam, they are not telling you, okay, after this one you have to do. Zip, zero. There is nothing is expected out of you. That is what we are going to start in the nuggets. Kridagrityadigaram. Understand very clearly. You have done everything what you are supposed to do. All you have to do is, I have given you a small card, boarding pass. Make sure you keep that one valid. That's all it is. And what we are looking is, how do we keep that boarding pass valid and everything? All these are related to prabhati. Prabhati is what? Ubaya visesham. For moksha prabhati, that is what we are talking. To attain moksham and to do nitya, ananta, ananta, kaingaryam to Bhagavan and Pirati. And anything related surrounding that core theme, that's what we will be talking. Anything else is probably puzhubok, just an entertainment. But this is the core. If you take our Sri Vaishnavam, the most important tenet, what is most important? The first day when we start Ragasetra Saram, what we will tell? Tattvam Hidam Purushartham. THP. Okay? And then we give the easy acronym. We say reality, root, and rewards are three. So, what is the reality? Different tattvams. What is the root? That is the means, ubayam, sadhanam. And rewards, what is the purushartham? Peru, aru and peru. That is what Desian calls in Adakkalapattu. Reality, when it takes that one, we are just going to land into the anya part. That's what I am doing right now. You have to understand, when you say tattvam, we have to understand three different tattvam. Tattva, trayam, we saw in the Ragasetra Saram. Three tattvams. Chetana, Achetana, Ishwara. We called as Ace. Achetana, Chetana, Ishwaran. We call that one. What is the problem with you? Most of the time you are all clobbered with Sarira Atma Brahmam, Swadandra Atma Brahmam. Sarira Atma Brahmam is basically whatever you do for the body, you think that is for the Atma. You cannot distinguish these two. Body and Atma are different. You never see that. That is the first one. Second one, Swadandra Atma Brahmam. You think that you are the boss. Nobody is above you. You can do whatever you want. This is what we emphasize. All of them should be familiar now. Now, we are asking, if you don't understand correctly this one, you end up with Anya Vastu. Okay? Anya Vastu, where it will come? If you don't understand Sarira Atmam, and your Atma is not Swadandran, if you don't understand that clearly, you will end up with the Anya Vastu. Okay? Second one. Tattva Hida Purushartham. Tattvam is where you are. Purushartham is where you want to go. Purushartham. What is the Purushartham? What is going to, who is going to give me that one? That is what you are asking for. Purushartham is moksham. Who is going to give, the Paradevada is going to give you that one. If you don't understand correctly, you end up in the Anya Devada. Okay? So, Purushartham part takes you to, if you don't understand, Anya Devada. Now, the hidden part. If I know the source, if I know the destination, then what is the route is going to connect? Your source is, you are in the samsaram dwelling and you are immersed into all these kinds of sugabhogangal. And you want nitya, ananta, ananta, kainkaryam to do for Bhagavan. That is possible only in moksham, only sattvagunam. There is no clock over there. That is what you want, that one. So, what is the root for that one? We said bhakti and prabhati. Nindum kurigiyum irukkum. So, kurigi irukka kudiyadu prabhati. That is what you have done. Now, if you don't understand what you have done correctly, then you end up in Anya Karma. You get that one? These Tattva Hida Purushartha, you overlap this one. So, Tattva Dlavandi, if you are making a mistake, Anya Vastu. Purushartha, if you make a mistake, Anya Devada. And Hidatla, if you make a mistake, Anya Karma. That is all we are going to be talking. and this will be talked several places in Ragasetra Saram. You're going to pick that one, and this class may not be a continuous one. We will do this one, and then we give some time, go into Nuggets, go into Sivarsham, come back, then, okay, you know what we talked, and meanwhile, many people will send several questions. So this is the driven by the questions. It's basically practical, not theory. So these are the things they are asking. We take from the theory, and how do we practice that one? All these three, Anya Vastu, Anya Karma, Anya Devada, that's what we have. And we are going to divide into two categories. All the three what we are talking, who is our target? Who are we talking about? Anya Vastu, Anya Karma, Anya Devada. Are we talking to the Nitya Suri? No. Sada Pashyanti Sureha, they know everything. Are you talking to Muktatma? No. They are also over there. All you are going to be talking only to Baddha Jeevans. Those who are below the Viraja River. Those who are in the samsaram, those who are in the pragrati mandalam. It is not nityas, it is not muktas, it's only baddha jivas. Now we are going to land even further. The baddha jivas, we cannot take it as a one group baddha jiva, we are going to divide them into two. One is called ordinary baddha jivas, the other one is prabannas. Okay? Whole Uddhava Gita, see Uddhava Gita, most of the Vyakhyanam has written only on Advaitam and Dvaitam, not Visishta Dvaitam. There's nothing there. So the whole Uddhava Gita, what Adiyan was explaining based on, whenever they say Muktatma, Muktatma, they are talking only Prabanna. Muktatma we don't have to say, they are all clear. Why we have to talk? That's a trivial case. Okay. So Baddha Jeevan, Prabannan. So Prabanna is also Baddha Jeevan. But it's a specialized Baddha Jeevan. Why? They are all waving the boarding pass. Okay, that is why. So, Vilivela Malaga Singer very beautifully has written once, we are called Mundram Vibhuti. Third Vibhuti, he has written. What is this Vibhuti? All we know in Shivan Goel they give Vibhuti, no, I'm not talking that. Then we know Nitya Vibhuti and Leela Vibhuti, two Vibhuti, no, that is not the one. Trisanga Sorgam, people who are sitting in the transient lounge, people like us. So they cannot go into any plane, they cannot walk into the city, you are trapped. That is what we are. So once you sign the dotted lines there with Perumal, you are marrying him, and the Atma Vivaham, you are trapped. You are into this one. But it's a beautiful trap, that's what I want to say. Trapped in the sense is, from the outside people, it is like that one. So, Moonam Vibhuti, it is not Nitya Vibhuti, it's not like Leela Vibhuti, it is a boarding lounge, it's a transient lounge. So, for the Baddha Jivas, which are the ordinary people, we gone through so many lectures. What we did? Hey, you have to do Prabhatti. Hey, you have to do Prabhatti. That is what we've been talking. That's done. We are not going to do. All of you are capable of helping, instructing, encouraging other people to do Prabhatti. So you will be doing all of them. That part is already done. And in fact, here the discussion is not the first group of target, that is Baddha Jeevan. That is not that one. The second group of that, among the Baddha Jeevas, specialized one, maybe very, very, very few percent. They are the target. They are the one holding the boarding pass. That is what we are going to be talking. We are talking in the middle of the Ragasetra Saram class, Nuggets. Ragasetra Saram, I think we are doing it the third time or so right now. So, I have to put in the correct perspective over here. Right now what we are doing is the Nuggets at a high level. We started from the chapter 0, Guru Parambara Saram, all the way into Sangha Prabhadana Adhigaram chapter 12. So, even if you don't remember anything, that's okay. No problem at all. What you have to remember only after this? Because you have done Prabhatti. If you don't do, and if you are asking questions, if you have to convince you, then you have to go there. But you have done. You don't have to remember that. We will bring that one to remember for you. Okay? Now think, the day you have done Prabhatti, that is where we are going to go. Okay? So that day is a great turning point. So many janmas you have come across, you've done so many good things. What we are told, punyam and pavam is not the currency for moksham. I have done all the aradhanam for Perumal, I have given the charity, I've been a very good person, I never lied, all of them, none of them. That will not take you to the moksham. Whatever the best gas, petroleum you have, the racket will not take you out of this gravity. You need a different fuel. The different fuel is either Bhakti Yogam, Brahmopasana, what we saw in the Sribhashyam, Upasana, Dhyanam and everything, or Prabhatti, which is Nyasa Vidya. The Nyasa Vidya is the one that's easier, we followed that one. So, the parabola, even though it comes over here, it touches the x-axis, it touches a few points over there before it turns. That few points is the one, that's what we are. Think how many janmas you would have come across. Million? Trillion? We don't know. And once you go to the moksham, there is no clock. How long are you going to be there? Infinite. Now what is it touching over here? Look at that. That is this life. In this life, you already passed so many days. What is the leftover period? 5 minutes? 5 days? 5 months? 5 years? Very, very small. His sangalpam. Atma yatrai bhagavat adhinamagayale, Emperumanar thought. So, this is the period you are sitting there. You lived in this place such a long time and you got the boarding pass. 5 minutes or 10 minutes or half an hour or 1 hour or 2 hours sitting in the boarding lounge, then take the plane and you're not going to come back to this place at all. So when you are living there in the boarding lounge for a very, very few minutes, behave yourself. That's all we are talking. Okay? How do we behave in the lounge? Before Prabhatti, that's what we said first. You break into 2 points. They say before Christ, after Christ. Now we say before Prabhatti. Before Prabhatti is BP. When you know BP, immediately you know it's a blood pressure, boiling point, all of them, that's what we are. After Prabhatti, which is AP. AP means advanced placement. These kids are all doing in the school. So we are advanced placement. Or AP we call associated press. Why? We go to the Perumal, we all press his lotus feet. Okay, Pada Sevakam. Okay, so that is why AP, after Prabhatti. So BP and after Prabhatti. Now, BP we don't have to worry about it. Most of us has done. Only time you have to worry is all your relatives, all your friends, you want to convince them. For that, you have to go back and read. Now, when you're sitting in the boarding lounge, we are all craving to go to the destination. Okay? So that is where Swami Desikan takes from here, chapter 13 up to 19. I'm going to put the whole perspective. You don't have to know all the details. So here, chapter 13, Kritakritya-adhikaram, Swami Desikan says. Kritakrityan means one who has done what he has supposed to be done. Next one, Sunishta-abhijnana-adhikaram. Am I a good Prabhannan? What is the mirror it will show? So how do I calibrate? How do I evaluate? I'm a good Prabhannan. Next one, Uttarakritya-adhikaram. After the Prabhatti has done, what are all the karyams you have to do? Purushartha Kashtai. That is, Bhagavadas are extreme level of Bhagavad Kaingaryam. Is it the end of that one is Bhagavad Kaingaryam. Then Sastra Niyamanadhikaram. Even though you are in the boarding lounge, your feet is on that land. You have to follow the rules of the land. The rules here is Sastras. And then Abharada Parigaram. If you have done any Abharadam, any mistakes, any crimes, any sin, what are the atonement? How do you kaluvai? So Prayaschittam kind of a thing. And then Sthana Visheshadhikaram. What are all the good places for you to live? That's all. So, chapter 13 through chapter 19, today in the YouTube, I brought a separate playlist. and I put as life after Prabhati. And then some of these chapters we already done about 6 years back. Okay, it's a little more detailed over there, so I moved them over here. That is basically telling what Swami Desigan was telling on that class. But here we're going to do what people are asking, what is a practical thing. So that is why we have to run in a different way here. So this is the one basically second group of them. Then chapter 30, Nirvana Adhigaram, preparation for the travel. 21, Garivisesha Adhigaram, the travel part. 22, Paribhuna Brahmanabhavam, reaching the destination, how you going to enjoy. Okay, that will overlap with Sri Bhashyam. Okay, so that is what we are giving, all the different things. Wherever you go, you can able to pick out what we are talking. We talked about the dip and dab. Now add another one called tap. Dip, dab, and tap. Tap is basically travel and pleasure. Travel and pleasure, basically travel through the Archiradi Margam, getting into the Parama Purushartham. Paribhuna Brahmanubhavam, that is a tap. Dip, dab, and tap. Three levels. Dip is the one before you get the boarding pass. Dab is the one you get the boarding pass and waiting in the transient lounge. Tap is the one you go through the tube, sit in the plane takes off, and then you go to the destination, you go through the customs and immigration there, you live happily there. So dip, dab, and tap. So these are the three things. In the tap, you don't have to say, you don't have to analyze people, because Bhagavan will take care of your mind, because you will have the sukshma sariram at that point, so you will not have the clubbed DBJ, Dharma Buddha Jnana. Okay, so three things, we got all of them. So the last one, travel and pleasure, basically the three chapters what Swami Desigan talks overlaps with Sri Bhashyam, fourth adhyaya. The middle one, what we are talking over here, chapter 13, after Prabhati, till we die. That is what we are interested in, because that is the one somewhat under your control. That is why we are learning. So before, we don't have to worry about it. Bhagavan has pushed you, Madhusudana Gadaksham. Otherwise, you would not have done. So that part is also Bhagavan taken care. And the travel and pleasure also Bhagavan is taking care. This is the small part. That's where you think that you have some power. That is where your Dharma Bodha Jnanam is playing. That is what we have to control. And that is what we're going to be looking in all these sequences over here. How should you behave? Prabhanna's behavior. That is what we are saying. PB, Prabhanna's behavior. Actually, if you look at PB, it is the ulta of BP. Before Prabhati, what you were, completely you have to change. That's all it is. You are not asked to do any more ritual, any more aradhanam, any more go to the temple or charity. No. Your behavior has to change. That's all we are looking for that. Okay. So, let's take this way. Some people do Ekadeshi. When you do Ekadeshi, yesterday or 2 days back, 4 days back, you are so hungry. You go into the closet and keep on picking things and eating. What happened to you today? You are not eating anything. It looks like you are hungry, but something else preventing you, saying you don't have to do that. That kind of a feeling, that is what you need in every instant. That is what we are talking DAP. DAP is the one basically. How do we control ourselves so that we are a first boarding pass has to be valid. Second, the spotlight is on you. Other people look at you. Then you will be a role model. You will be a mentor for everybody. So, Prabhati is a marriage. Okay. The marriage is the one, Bhagavan is the husband, we are all the wives, all the Jivatma are wife, Bhagavan is the husband. The marriage is valid as long as you don't do huge crime against the husband or against husband's friends and relatives and his items. As simple as that. So now you look at your husband, Bhagavan. Who are all his friends and relatives? Every Chetanam. Who are all the things? Everything he wants. So you cannot do any huge crime on anything else. So Sri Bhashyam starts with saying, everything is Bhagavan's Sariram. You should love all of them. That is where we come into that. Okay? So, among the Abhacharam, so many things he can do. The foremost one is defined as, what is the most cruel Abhacharam you can do? When you look at that one, Anya Devada Sambandham. That is what highest. Okay? Now, when you say Bhagavat Abhacharam first, then only Bhagavad Abhacharam. In Ragasatra Saram, we showed that one. Bhagavadas are put at a very high pedestal in all the places. Not here. Not here. Bhagavan is the final. He cannot do any Abhacharam there. So, Bhagavat Abhacharam first, then only Bhagavad Abhacharam. In the Bhagavat Abhacharam, what do you mean by that? Anya Devada Sambandham. When you say like that, you have a liking. You have a connection, you have a link, you have an association, you have a friendship to lower Devadas. In fact, other than Bhagavan, everybody is a lower Devada. We know that one. And that is the reason why we did Prabhati to Sriman Narayana. Otherwise, we would have done to any XYZ. Because that XYZ cannot give moksham. They are not Paradevadai. So that's why we went to the final one. The Supreme, Lord Supreme, is Sriman Narayana. Anya Devada Sambandham, after you do Prabhati, why are you going? That is the question it's coming. Okay? Main reason, you already guaranteed to go for moksham, sir. You already have a boarding pass. You're going to go to that place. What is the problem? When you are sitting in the boarding lounge, you got mad on somebody, hitting somebody so hard and everything, or saying, this company which runs the plane, everything is so bad and everything, they say, okay, sir, come out. Okay? So you cannot do all those nindana about that Bhagavan, or keeping the other Devadas higher, or hurting the Bhagavadas, that will forfeit your boarding pass. So, here, Anya Devada Sambandham, why you going to do Anya Devada? You are already guaranteed Parama Purushartham. Why you are doing Anya Devada Sambandham? Mainly because of worldly pleasure. Ilaya, look at that one. You are already given the moksham. That is given the seat. That. Then why you are asking? Okay. Remember when we say, one of the WhatsApp when we wrote on the idea, that one. That is what Swami Desikan says. Finally, when you do the Prabhati, at some point you have to realize, I am nothing. I don't have anything. You are doing Bhagavan. So, five angas, sixth one angi, Katrutva Tyagam, Mamada Tyagam, Palatyagam, Pala Ubayatya Tyagam, Dora, we said. All of them, if you keep that one, when you say everything is Tyagam, then you look around, there is nothing. Your body is an achetanam, it's no different than idli and jalebi and puliyodhare. It's the same thing. But we put all this makeup and everything. And your atma doesn't belong to you, it belongs to him. So when we call yourself as Rajagopalan, when you say, who is that? That doesn't exist. After another 10 years, after you passed away, people don't even know who is that. Okay, so in the Atma wedding, when we talk about Bhagavan is the Purushan, husband, and we are all the wife, very similar to the Deha Vibhagam. This is the first thing we are going to compare. I have to do this one first to show you, you don't have no choice. That's what I have to prove it to you first. Then only it has to come all of them how we behave. First, we have to prove you are trapped. Once you signed it, you got it. Everybody else also like that. everybody else, but they don't care. But you care, you understand. So I'm trying to tell you, this is what you have signed. The other guy has failed, he doesn't even look at that one. But let them go, we are not worried about the BP. We are worried only AP after Prabhati. Okay. So here, Atma Vivagam. Let's take the Atma Vivagam part. Atma wife, Atma husband. Atma wife, Atma husband. Atma wife is all the Jivas. Atma husband is Bhagavan. Deha Vivagam. Deha wife, Deha husband. But both of them are Jivatmas. You understand that? So let's make a little interesting for to understand. So I don't want to take somebody. We'll take my own example. Rajagopalan is a long name. Make it as a Gopalan. Radhika and Gopalan. So Radhika is the wife. Gopalan is the husband. And all the Jivatma are the wife. Bhagavan is the husband. The Padivrata Dharmam. The wife, she has to be honest and loyal and chaste to her husband. That is called Padivrata Dharmam. Is far more important in the Atma Vivagam than Deha Vivagam. First thing you have to understand. Okay? So, for Radhika to be more Padivrata to Bhagavan is more important than she is Padivrata to me. Okay? We can read all those things. Thiruvalluvar was there and his wife was there doing all of them. All those things are doing Sisrushe for that. But going to your Anya Devada, that does not work. That is what we are talking. Okay? So don't lose the thought of that. So for her, even her husband says, this is what I want. I have married you. You have to go to this temple. She said, take a hike. I'm not going to do. Because for her, Padivradai to the Bhagavan is more important than anything else. Why? Why it is, I'm showing now. Let's take different instances. One, Radhika may love her profession, job. She may like her wealth. She may like her brother, mother, sister, more than Gopalan. Okay? More than Gopalan. In many instances, Gopalan does not care. Or, he does not have any power. You understand that? So, I tell my wife, don't do this one, don't do all of them, all those things you tell. She may listen, she may not listen. I don't have any controlling power on them because we are all two Jivatmas over there and I cannot do imprison, I cannot do anything to her. Keep this one. Now go to Atma Vivaham. Who is the wife? We are all the wives, Jivatma. Who is the husband? Bhagavan is the husband. Okay? The wife likes her brother, her sister, her wealth. So we are all like what? Worldly things. So when you do the worldly things, here Gopalan does not have any power. But our husband, he has got all the power. Gopalan may not care. But Bhagavan cares what you like and everything. So, unlike Gopalan, Paramatma does care. And if you indulge excessively on worldly pleasure, he has the ultimate stick. That's the first thing you have to understand. Okay, one. Let's go to the second one. Radhika does not care about the husband, Gopalan, or Gopalan's friends or relatives or any of them. Okay? Again, Gopalan cannot do much because he is powerless. But in Atma Vivagam, who is the husband? Bhagavan is the husband. Who are his relatives? What are his likings? His relatives are Bhagavadas, Prabhannas. What is his likings? Dharma, actions, all those things. So, if we, as the wife Jivas, don't care about Bhagavan's friends, Bhagavan's things and everything, Gopalan here cannot do. But our husband in the Atma Vivagam, he has got the big stick. He does care. And he can do anything. He is all powerful. So, in both the cases, Deha Vivagam you can slip by. Atma Vibhagam, you cannot, because Bhagavan has got the power. Now, what is the solution? Okay? Now, let's come to the solution. One, Radhika changes herself and loves what Gopalan likes. Swami, I changed everything. Whatever you like, I like that one. Okay? The jivas change themselves and love only what Bhagavan likes in the Atma Vibhagam. What is that one? Anasuya telling Sita Pirati, after your marriage, your mother, your father, your wealth, everything is Lord Rama only. Nothing. So, for you don't have anything. So, we say, whatever my husband, Radhika changes, likes whatever Gopalan likes, or in the case of Atma Vibhagam, we all like only Bhagavan likes that one. Okay. So, next one. Does Gopalan changes everything what Radhika likes? Okay. Possible, Gopalan may change. Does Paramatma changes everything what Jivatma likes? Go to that marriage. No, not necessarily. Okay? Not so. At least not in all of them. What the Jivatma deserves, that's the only thing he is going to give you. Okay? And whatever the rewards and everything, remember Mayamayam, Manomayam. So, even though you are a Prabhannan, even though you are a Bhaktan, even though you are so great, even though you are a Uddhava, you don't get everything. Why? Because your husband does not like whatever you do. Why? Because of the prarabdha karma. You understand that one? So, you cannot escape that one. Now, what is the solution? Okay, now what is the solution? There has to be only one solution. What Gopalan likes, what Radhika likes, has to be the same thing. That is the solution, we are coming into that. In Deha Vibhagam, what Gopalan likes, what Radhika likes, has to be the same thing. It never happens. It never, almost impossible. That is the reason we get every day morning fight and evening, oh, I am sorry. That is what happens over there. So that is why family feud and everything. In Atma Vibhagam, whatever Bhagavan likes, whatever Jiva likes, has to be the same. How it is possible? Bhagavan is not changing. Only you have to change. You understand that one? Jivatma likes only what Paramatma likes. That's the only way both of you will have. Perumal will not give an inch for you, because he is all powerful. And he knows why he is not giving an inch. He can read further. But you cannot. Okay? So, sometimes, even if you ask for wrong things, Bhagavan will not give you. Because he knows what is coming. He is not having a myopic view. So, both husband and wife like the same thing will happen. In the Deha Vibhagam, it could be any kind of a compromise. In the Atma Vibhagam, only the wife has to change. Husband will not change. Okay? So, I don't have anything. Whatever you like, that is what I like. The wife has to say. What does it mean? Nah, mama. That is the answer for that. So, on those things I wrote on the WhatsApp, but I could not write all these things to explain that one. What is Namama Desigan means in Ragasetra Saram means, you are a wife, you are a Parivardastri, to make your husband happy, to loyal to him is the utmost important, and he will not change, you have to change. The truth is, you don't own anything. That is that Namama comes. Okay. So any action we do, any reward we get, is not proportional to the karma. Okay? Somewhat along with your prarabdha karma and your action what you do today. Mayamayam, manomayam we are. So, we clearly understand our situation. We are in wedlock. Our husband is very powerful. We don't have no other choice but to change ourselves.
and
to him, he likes his relatives, he likes his friends, he do the things whatever pleases him. But we have to follow whatever he does. There are people who call Bhagavadas, but when I look at them, they do all the criminal things, sir. Sorry, your husband loves them. Who are you to tell? I don't like my mother-in-law, I don't like my sister-in-law. You can't say that because your husband loves them. So, why you cannot say? Be proved. Nah, mama, you don't own anything. You don't have any independent thinking. You cannot do any of them. That is what we have signed. Okay? Now we are so worried. We had to do everything what Bhagavan likes. When you say like that one, don't worry. He is not a cruel person. It is not like what we are depicting. You buy $1 things for him, he gives you $1,000,000 back to you. He loves that one. So, we don't have no choice other than what Bhagavan likes and his things, follow that. That's the bottom line. You understand that one, then only all of them will be effective. Why should I do like that if you ask? Sorry, you signed that line, dotted line. So, how we going to use this one? It looks very great when you listen for 2 seconds. How are you going to do this every day? That is the problem it comes. So that is the practical thing we are going to say. Having said all these things, we are going to go into Anya Vastu, Anya Karma, Anya Devada. These are the 3 things we are going to be concentrating on. And the first question we take, what people are asking. Why we should not do upasana or bhakti or worship or puja to Rudra, to Durga, to Vinayaka or etc. anything? That is the first question. Anya Devada, we have to get into the first and then only we go all of them. We are all Vaidigas. Vaidiga means those who follow Veda. And we believe in Veda, we follow Veda. Doesn't matter what kind of denomination you are. Vadagalai, Tengalai, Smartha, Madhva, it doesn't matter. All of us, they cherish the Veda so much. Vedas, if you look at that one, in Sri Bhashyam when we start, Adado Brahma Jigyasa, Purva Mimamsa to come to Uttara Mimamsa, then we are asking, who is this Brahman? The one who has created, sustain and destroys, that is the Jagat Karanagan, is the Brahman. That is what the second Brahma Sutra we told. So that is what we are coming. So Brahman, in all the Vedas and Upanishad, unequivocal, no ifs and buts. That is one person, it is all defined. That is why when you are looking at that one Hinduism, there are many gods. Of course, many gods. It's just like when you go into that one, in our US Constitution, there are so many presidents. Not so many presidents, there's only one Trump. And all the secretaries are working for him. They have some authority. They can sign, they can do certain things. But they are not president. Similarly, ours has got only one Brahman. There are so many demigods Bhagavan has nominated. But there is a slight difference. But it's a huge one. The slight difference here, Trump needs all the 12 or 14 or 18 secretaries. He cannot be present in all the places. He cannot do that one. He is not knowledgeable. He does not have the time. He cannot be physically present. He depends on them. Our Bhagavan is not like that. He doesn't need any Shiva. He doesn't need any Brahma. He doesn't need any Indra. Why did he create? He just wants to play. That is why he created. Logavati, Leela, Kaivalyam, we said. So he wants to play, that is why he created. No, I don't want any of them. I can be autocrat. I can do everything. Trump does not have the power. But our Parmala has got the power because he is Vibhu. He is everywhere. He is all powerful. Sarvagyan. Okay? samarte sarvagye sagaja sugurdi swikrita bhare. We said on that one. So samartan, he knows all of them and he has got all the talent and skills and everything. So Brahman is one, we know that one. But why these gods are created? Next question comes. And when you look at that one, these gods are subservient. We know that Nan Muganai Narayanan Padaitan, Nan Mugunum Tan Mugamai Sankaranaitan Padaitan. All those things comes. So Narayanad Brahma Jayade, Narayanad Rudro Jayade, all those things we know that. So they are all created products. They are not Adhikaranam. Adi Mudame, Visa and Gajendra Moksham. Karanam to Dhyayaha. We had to go to the Karanam for that one. One thing we had to look. The Bhagavan, his supremacy is there. It is not diminished an iota. You are praying to him. I am praying to Bhagavan. What happens to his supremacy? Nothing. I am not praying to him. I am praying to the other Devada. None of these things. Krishna told very beautifully, karma karma vikarmedi guna dosha diyo bidha. You have to connect. Whether you pray to Paramatma, you don't pray, or you go to somebody else, it doesn't matter. Just like yesterday what I wrote on this WhatsApp, the guy was pedaling fast, I want to do, you cross him, the other guy doesn't even care. He does not even know that he is in the race. You artificially imagine there is a race. There is no race there. You artificially think the other devadas are important, but Bhagavan is the only one. By doing to him or not doing to him or doing to somebody else, whether you eat one metformin, no metformin, 100 metformin, doesn't matter. Karma, akarma, vikarma. Bhagavan's supremacy is not reduced. First thing. Second one. If that is the case, why do we have Durga Suktam? Why do you have all other kinds of Saraswati, Vinayaka and Shiva and everything, Rudram, Chamakam, all those things? Why do we have that one? They ask. The thing is, very simple, we'll go through Ragasatra Saram to explain. Our Bhagavan is over here and he is always interested in you to get the highest reward. Our kids are coming back and saying, Dad, you're getting so mad on me. I already got A minus. Look at the opposite neighbor. His son has got D minus. The father is so happy taking him to a treat. Okay? Our Bhagavan is very strict. Why? Because he's got a huge wealth and he wants you to come and use it. The opposite neighbor has got only a small one. He does not have. Not only wealth is small, their knowledge level is also small. So, oh, maybe D minus is so great. That is what they think. That is what they are rewarding. So, Childrai Devada, Devadantaram, they will give Kshudrapalan very quickly. That is why they are all going for that. But does it have to go like that one? Bhagavan has made that way. Look here. I have created all of them. I play with my own thing. If I wanted, I could have given moksham to everybody. I don't want that. You cannot ask me why. That is what the way it is. Parasara Rishi may ask in a Sri Vishnu Puranam at the end, give moksham to everybody. Because it's generous heart. But Bhagavan says, I am not going to give all of them. I am playing all of them. So you want this, you want this, you want this, you want this, you want moksham. So when you look at that, trillions of people want everyday life up and down. For them, Kshudra Palan Devadas are there. That is why those are all BP. We are not talking there. When you come to AP after Prabhati, do you go back to the Kshudra Devada? That is what you have to ask for. You already given. Narayana is the Parambarul. Narayana is the Paradattvam. Moksham is the highest one. Tattva, Hida, Purushattam. You understand all of them. Then you go to the Kshudra Devada means you are into Anyavastu. For that Anyavastu, you ask Anyadevada. For that, you do Anyakarma. So Vastu, Karma, Devada, all of them are coming over there. The reason why they have done that way, in a way, other people are in second grade and fourth grade and eighth grade and 11th grade. You have done your PhD and you are looking for the postdoc. Okay? They have to cross that one. The mind is not matured. Why it is not matured? Yes, then. What can I do? That is the DBJ. That is the karma they have done. So many janmas they have done. Bhagavan cannot treat everybody equal. It is proportional to the karma what you have done. Karma palan. What you sow, that's what you have to reap. That's what we are all doing. So, because of that, maybe some janma, something we have done. That is why Bhagavan Madhusudana Kadaksham. That's why we got the boarding pass. That's why we are going. Why everybody is not going now? It is not matured. So, that is why even you learned all these things, you go and tell some people, I don't believe in all of them. It never happens. Why? Because he is not looking at that. Well, he is laughing there. You can tell whatever you want. I have his balance sheet. So much of liabilities. He has to go some more janmas before he comes. Okay? So, those are all the people go through the Durga and Vinayaka and Shiva and etc. etc. Anything you take, all of them, they go through all of them. They get Alpa Palan, they go through that. The fact that none of this Childrai Devada is higher than Bhagavan. All of them are subservient. So, you make first an interest to him. And then you go through, sir, you have a problem on the Kedu Desai. You have to do puja for Vinayaka. They say that one. So you do one day puja. And second day you do puja. And it happens. 10th day you do puja. Huge problem comes. Jiyo, this Vinayaka I did. Why it's a huge problem comes? So I need somebody higher than Vinayaka. So that is where you start looking. So it has to go level by level by level. Why? Mumukshutvam, when you go into Alpa Astira Palan, Nitya, Anitya, Vastu, Vivegam. You have to understand, that is why Vastu, Anya Vastu. Anya Vastu or Anitya Vastu. Alpa Vastu, Astira Vastu. So you had to give up on that. But there are people not matured enough. I'm not saying, he is saying, what can I do? And just tell what it's in over here. Bhagavan decides all of them. And he says they have to go to the Kshudra Devadas. This is what Pramana says. I'm not telling Paradevada Paramatyagadana we're going to take right now. Everywhere all the quotes are there. It is coming from Upanishad and Rishis and Smritis and Ramayana, Mahabharata. Everything it's quoted there. We are just telling what it says. I didn't write all of them. I'm not making Narayana is great. It is what they did, that is what we are showing over here. Okay. Now, we go into the Paradevada Paramarthika Adhigaram. We are going to concentrate on two things. One, praying to the lesser gods is useless. Second one, prasadam coming from lesser gods, you don't have to accept. These are the two things we are going to look. And most likely, I again can finish that one. If not, we'll continue next week some more of this one. So, Paradevada Paramarthika Adhigaram, if you take the source code, why we are going back? Because, Swami, you have done prabhatti. Swami, you have asked for purushartha moksham. Now you are worried about Kedu Desai. Now you are worried about your promotion. Now you are worried about your daughter's marriage. What is that one? That is the Alpa Palan. How long they are going to stay with you? Even that one, you could have asked your own husband. This is the one, I don't know, my husband is not buying me a sari, so let me go to the neighbor and ask him. Is that is a loyal wife? Is that the Padivrata Dharmam? That's what you are asking. So, let's go into here. இத் தேவதைகளில் பிரதானமாக சொல்லுகிற பிரம்மருத்ராதிகள் காரியத்துவ கர்ம வசியத்துவங்கள் பிராமாணிகங்கள் ஆகையாலும் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் திங் இத் தேவதை ஆல் தி சில்ட்ரை தேவதை லெசர் காட்ஸ் பிரதானமாக வேர் இஸ் தி ப்ராப்ளம் ஃபார் அஸ் வி டோன்ட் ஹவ் ப்ராப்ளம் வித் தி அக்னி வாயு வருணன் குபேரன் வி ஹவ் ப்ராப்ளம் ஒன்லி பிரம்மா அண்ட் ருத்ரன் ஆஸ் அவர் ஆச்சாரியா சேஸ் We have problem only with our son and grandson. Okay, son is a Brahma, grandson is the Shiva is the problem. Brahma Rudra Adigal, Brahma Rudra Adigal means etc. Karyatva, Karma Vashyatvangal, they are all Karyam, they are not Karanam. Karanam is the cause, Karyam is the manifestation of out of that. Karma Vashyam, when you do an action, you are responsible for that. Bhagavan is the only one who is not responsible for that. Okay. And when you go into the moksham, Nityasuris and Muktas are not. Why? Because they are going to do only Sattva Guna Karyam. Pramadigangalagayalam. Avna, they are all told in Pramanams. All the Vedas, Upanishads and everything says, Brahma, Rudra, they are all Karyam. They are all bounded by karma. Brahma Rudradigal Sarveshwaranakke Karyabhudar. So Adi Moolame Adi Bijam. We saw that one in the Gajendra Moksham for some 30-40 lectures on that one. When says Adi Bijam, nobody dared to come. Bhagavan looked and he says, oh, nobody is going, it's me. So he came. Because Adi, only him, nobody else. So all others are Karyabhudars, manifested. Here, Harivamsa slogan, very famous, we are told so many times. Kaidi Brahmano Namaham, Ishogam Sarvadehinam, Avam Tavange Sambudau, Tasmat Kesavanamavan. Amazing slogan. Kaidi Brahmano Namaha. Ka means Brahma. Isa Agam Sarvadehina. Agam, Nandan Isan. Enper Isan. That is Shiva is telling. Ka means Brahma. Sarvadehina. You have everybody as your Sariram. Avam Tabange Sambude. I am Angam for you. We are all the part of you. Remember the last class when we did the Tirupiridi, அது பண்ணச்ச திவ்யதேசம் சொல்லச்ச we took the Ramacharma ஸ்லோகம். Ramacharma ஸ்லோகத்தில் what is the most important part? Tava Asmi, very good. Tava Asmi. Tava Asmi. Tava Asmi, நீ என்னுடையவன், பகவான் says. That is opposite of when we say that Aham Brahma Asmi, you know. No, it is not opposite. It is the real meaning of that. When you go to the moksham, Bhagavan is going to ask you what? Kosi. What are you going to answer? Aham Brahmasmi. That's what you're going to say. What is Aham Brahmasmi? You said Tavasmi. That is what I understand. I am part of you. So Aham Brahmasmi equal to Tavasmi now. But you have to understand the correct way to interpret that one. It is based on Sariraga Shastram, based on Sariram and Atma. So, we are all part of you. That is what you have to understand. Here, in the Harivamsam, Shiva is telling, Avam Tavange Sambudau Tasmat Keshavanamavan. Ka, Isha, for both of them, you are the Lord. That is why you are called Keshavan. How beautifully it says. You will never forget this one. One of the most important sloga. Our Acharyas take in many, many places this one to show. Keshavan. That is the reason. When you get out of the house, whenever you go out, Keshavaya Namaha, because there is no opponent to you, because you are holding Lord Vishnu, he is the highest one, so no enemies for you. That's the reason. Inga, when we say enemies, no, next one, Swami Desigan says, Brahma Rudradigai Sarveshwaranakku Karyabhudar. என்று எதிரி கையாலே விடுதிட்டினபடியாயே அவர்கள் தங்கள் பாசுரத்தாலே அறியலாம். So he is asking, wait a second. You are starting Advaitam, you are starting Dvaitam, you are telling all of them. Let me tell you what you call as the highest God you are telling, and he has given a letter, I am not independent, I am a servant to him. Then why you are talking about him? Let me tell you one story here. This is a story about Akbar. దట్ ఇస్ వన్ పర్సన్ హూ ఇస్ అ రిలీజియస్ పర్సన్ హీ వాంటెడ్ టు గెట్ సంథింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ అక్బర్ సో హీ కేమ్ ఇన్ టు ది ప్యాలెస్ అట్ దట్ టైమ్ అక్బర్ వాస్ డూయింగ్ సమ్ వర్షిప్ సో హీ వాస్ స్టేయింగ్ అవుట్ సైడ్ అక్బర్ వాస్ ప్రేయింగ్ ప్లీజ్ గివ్ మీ ది రాజ్యం ప్లీజ్ గివ్ మీ ది సైన్యం ప్లీజ్ గివ్ మీ దిస్ భుజబలం గివ్ మీ ఆల్ దీస్ థింగ్స్ అండ్ హీ వాస్ డూయింగ్ సో దిస్ గై వెయిటెడ్ ఫర్ అ ఫ్యూ మినిట్స్ అండ్ దెన్ హీ లెఫ్ట్ దెన్ ఆఫ్టర్ దట్ డే ఆర్ నెక్స్ట్ డే హీ కమ్ వెన్ హీ కమ్ అక్బర్ వాస్ సిటింగ్ ఇన్ ది ప్యాలెస్ అండ్ హీ వాస్ ఆస్కింగ్ హే సో వాట్ యూ వై హావ్ కమ్ హియర్ వాట్ యూ వాంట్ సో హీ సేస్ యాక్చువల్లీ ఐ కమ్ యెస్టర్డే టు ఆస్క్ ది ఎంపరర్ సంథింగ్ బట్ వెన్ ఐ లుక్డ్ ఎంపరర్ వాస్ బెగింగ్ టు సంబడి ఐ మైట్ యాస్ వెల్ గో టు హిమ్ దెన్ ఆస్కింగ్ ది ఎంపరర్ సో ఆల్ దీస్ బ్రహ్మ శివ అగ్ని వాయు వరుణ్ అండ్ దేర్ ఆల్ డూయింగ్ సహస్ర కోడి యుగాని పద్మభూహు వెన్ హీ సేస్ ది శ్లోగా అండ్ దట్ వన్ 1000 కోడి కల్పంగల్ బ్రహ్మ బిఫోర్ ది గెట్స్ ది బ్రహ్మ హీ డిడ్ ది తపస్ టు గెట్ ది బ్రహ్మ పొజిషన్ హీ ఈస్ ప్రేయింగ్ టు సంబడి టు గెట్ దెన్ ఓ యు ఆర్ ఆస్కింగ్ దట్ బెగర్ యూ మైట్ యాస్ వెల్ గో టు ది కింగ్ హూ కెన్ గివ్ యూ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దమ్ సో హీ సేస్ ఐ థాట్ యు ఆర్ ఎన్ ఎంపరర్ ఐ అండర్స్టూడ్ యు ఆర్ ఎ బెగర్ ఐ మైట్ యాస్ వెల్ గో టు ది ఎంపరర్ హూ గివ్స్ దోస్ థింగ్స్ టు యూ హీ విల్ గివ్ ఇట్ టు మీ ఆల్సో దాట్ ఈస్ ది సేమ్ థింగ్ హియర్ என்று எதிரி கையாலே விடு தீட்டினபடியாயே அவர்கள் தங்கள் பாசுரத்தாலே அறியலாம் ஆல் சிவான் பிரம்மா தேர் ஆல் சேம் இண்டிபெண்டன்ஸ் ஐ வாஸ் கிரியேட்டட் பை ஹிம் ஹண்ட்ரட்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஸ்லோகா தேசியன் டெக்ஸ் இஃப் தே சே லைக் தட் ஒன் இன் மகாபாரதம் ராமாயணம் அண்ட் உபனிஷத் ஹூ யூ ஆர் கோயிங் டு தெம் இவர் இக்கர்மவசியராய் சில கர்ம விசேஷங்களாலே சர்வேஸ்வரனை ஆராதித்து தத்தம் பதங்கள் பெற்றார்கள் ஓ தே கீப் ஆன் கோயிங் டு ஹிம் ப்ளீஸ் 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 இந்திரா யூ டேக் லக்ஷ்மி ஹூ டிட் தி மேக்ஸிமம் ஸ்லோகாஸ் அபவுட் லக்ஷ்மி இந்திரா அஃப் கோர்ஸ் ஹி வாண்ட்ஸ் வெல்த் ஸோ தே கீப் ஆன் ப்ரைசிங் தி பகவான் டு கெட் தட் பொசிஷன் தட்ஸ் ஆல் தே ஆர் டூயிங் ஓகே இவர் தங்களுக்கு அந்தராத்மாவான அவன் கொடுத்த ஞானாதிகளை கொண்டு அவனுக்கு ஏவல் தேவை செய்கிறார்கள் பகவான் has thrown some knowledge on them with that knowledge they go and do kaingaryam kim kurvadeedi kaingaryaha this ஏவல் தேவை what should I do what should I do விஷோதேரி சூர்யஹ தத்ரோபனிஷத் says sun is so scared I have to 6:10 in the morning it has to be done it has to be sunset at 6:52 not an inch because they're all afraid of the bhagavan because he's having the stick you're all servants remember all these are servants sadai mudiyan chadumugan endru ivar modalam taramellam adaya vinai payanagi alinde vilum padigandu even what they give is all trivial and temporary இவர்கள் தங்களுக்கு அந்தராத்மாவான அவன் கொடுத்த ஞானாதிகளால் வேர் டு யூ கெட் தி ஞானம் ஹே சிவா வேர் டு யூ கெட் தி ஞானம் ஹே பிரம்மா வேர் டு யூ கெட் தி ஞானம் பரதேவதா பரமாத்திகாரம் வி ஹேவ் டு பி வெரி ஃபோக்கஸ்ட் வெரி ஸ்ட்ரீம்லைன் கரெக்ட்லி வி ஹேவ் டு நோ அதர்வைஸ் வில் மேக் எ மிஸ்டேக் யூ ஹேவ் டு நோ திஸ் இஸ் தி பர்சன் யூ ஆர் மேரியிங் இஸ் புட்டிங் தி நாட் ஆன் யூ அண்ட் டட் இஸ் யுவர் ஹஸ்பண்ட் யூ ஹேவ் டு பி லாயல் டு ஹிம் அண்ட் தர் இஸ் நோ ட்வின் to confuse you. He is the only one. okay, we cannot be confused with anybody else. Next one. இவர்களுக்கு சுபாஸ்ரயம் இல்லை. Beautiful word. சுபம் ஆஸ்ரயம். ரெண்டும் கிடையாதுன்ற. ஏன்னா, திவ்யமங்கள விக்கிரகம், திவ்யாத்மஸ்வரூபம், we said all of them. திவ்யாத்மஸ்வரூபம் சுபமே ஆகிலும் ஆஸ்ரயத்துவம் கிடையாது. Because we cannot hold it. So, if you say something here, then it's a problem. So, that is why they say, none of them they have. Very, very carefully. இவர்களுக்கு பகவான் ஆஸ்ரேனியன். They have to go and hold பகவான் lotus feet. பகவானுக்கு ஒரு ஆஸ்ரேனர் இல்லை. He does not have to hold somebody's feet. If he holds somebody's feet, that is not swabhavigam. That he has to bring that one. Dasharada goes, Rama goes and they praise on Dasharada's feet. He makes it, not swabhavika. நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன், இவர்கள் உபய விபூதிநாதனான சர்வேஸ்வரனுக்கு இவர்கள் விபூதி பூதர். தே ஓன்ஸ் ஆல் ஆஃப் தம், யூ ஆர் அ பான் அமங் தம். தட்ஸ் தேர். இப்படி நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் ஹவ் பியூட்டிஃபுல் இஸ் இஸ் வஸ்வந்தரம், வஸ்து அந்தரம் இல்லாம போல இவர்களுக்கு சர்வசரீரியான சர்வேஸ்வரனுக்கு பிராகார பூதர். அங்க புல் இருக்குல்ல, கிராஸ், அங்க ஃப்ளவர் இருக்குல்ல, அது மாதிரிதான் சிவனும் பிரம்மாவும். பகவான் ஓன்ஸ் திஸ், பகவான் ஓன்ஸ் தட். தட்ஸ் ஆல் யூ ஆர், நத்திங் டிஃபரெண்ட். யூ டோன்ட் ஹாவ் எனி மோர் பவர். ஹவ் பியூட்டிஃபுல் இஸ் இட். வஸ்வந்தரம், வேறு பொருள் போலே, டிஃபரெண்ட் ஐட்டம் போலே, இவர்களுக்கும் சர்வ சரீரியான சர்வேஸ்வரனுக்கு பிராகார பூதர். யூ ஆர் ஆல் தி தேகம் ஃபார் பகவான், பகவான் இஸ் தி ஆத்மா. சாரீரக சாஸ்திரம் அகெயின், எவ்ரிதிங் ஹிஞ்சஸ் ஆன் ஸ்ரீபாஷ்யம். பிரம்மசூத்திரம் சேஸ் ஒன்லி பிரம்மம், ஸ்ரீபாஷ்யம் சேஸ் தட் பிரம்மம் இஸ் நாராயணன், தட் பிரம்மம் இஸ் ஸ்ரீமன் நாராயணன். ஓகே, பிராகார பூதர் சொல்லச்சு, அபிருதக் சித்தி விசேஷனம் இஸ் எ விசேஷனம். பிரம்மா சேஸ், ஐ டோன்ட் வாண்ட் யூ, டஃப் லக், யூ கேனாட் டிஸ்ஓன் மீ அண்ட் ஐ கேனாட் டிஸ்ஓன் யூ. அபிருதக் சித்தி விசேஷனம், பிரிக்க முடியாமல் ஸ்பெஷலைஸ்டு ஃபார்ம், இட் கேனாட் கோ. விசேஷம், ரிமெம்பர் ஆல் ஆஃப் தம், தீஸ் ஆர் ஆல் கமிங் ஃப்ரம் ரகசத்ர சாரம் அண்ட் ஸ்ரீபாஷ்யம், நத்திங். பட் யூ ஹவ் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் வை வி ஹவ் டு டூ. What is applied to you is the same thing for Brahma and Shiva. They are not any different at all. Why you have to go to him? Later on he is going to say, he is also in the jail like you. Going and falling on the feet, it's not going to help you. The one who put you, locked you up, he has got the key. Go to him. He is the one who is going to release you. But I see, Shiva is giving all the power, he is giving all of them, Vinayaka is giving and Brahma is giving all of them. Let me tell you, there is a yogurt rice there, thais sadam, there is a urga there, pickle. To eat the yogurt rice, you take the pickle and eat. Oh, pickle oda satta nalla irukku, pickle nalla pannirudhu. Amari Brahma vandu, it is giving for the yogurt rice everything. At the end, what do? You take the whole thing and eat. Even the pickle is gone. That is how basically the final pralayam is going to happen. He will be gone. Brahma die. Remember that. Shiva dies. Brahma is born. Shiva is born. Ask yourself, is Bhagavan is born? Nobody knows. Anadi. Is Bhagavan dies? Nobody. Then ask yourself, are you born? Yes. What you are born? Only Shariram. Your Atma is not. So, is Atma and your Atma connected like that? Abhridak Siddhi, which you cannot change by Sarvadesa, Sarvagala, Sarvavastha. That is the Dharminyanam. Okay? Dharminyanam in the Atma, it says, I am me, I am a servant to him. I am a Seshan. He is the Seshi. That is locked up. It will never change. So whether you are a Brahma or whether you are a flower, it doesn't matter. That is what Desian says. They are no different than anything else. Okay? So coming back here. Ivargai Sesha Budar. Avan Seshi. Dasa Buddha Sudasarve. Yatmana Paramatmanaha. Adokamabide Dasaka. இதி மத்வானமாம்யகம். ஓகே, விருத்தோத்புல்ல விசாலாக்ஷம் விபக்ஷய தீக்ஷிதம். ஸோ மந்தரராஜபத ஸ்தோத்திரம், தட் இஸ் வேர் ஈஸ்வரன் இஸ் டெல்லிங், வி ஆர் ஆல் பார்ட் ஆஃப் யூ, வி ஆர் ஆல் தி தேகம் ஃபார் யூ, யூ ஆர் தி ஆத்மா ஃபார் எவ்ரிபடி, யூ ஆர் தி ஆத்மா, தட் இஸ் ஹூ யூ கால்ட் பரமாத்மா. அதஹ அகம் அமி தே தாசஹ. Look at the words what the Ishwaran is using. I am a dasa. And look at the kantaste purusha. Toddasa dasi gananam. Velakara, velakara, avalkara, velakara. That is so. Not like todbridhya, bridhya, parijaraga bridhya. That is a different dynasty. So this is dasa. That's, so for that we are going. Ippadi sarva pragaratalum. ఎనీ విచ్ వే యు టేక్ ఎనీ విచ్ వే యు స్లైస్ నారాయణన్ సమాధిగ దరిద్రన్ నోబడి ఈస్ ఈక్వల్ నోబడి ఈస్ అబౌవ్ ఒప్పార్ మిక்கார இளையாய மாமாய நம்மாழ்வார் திருவாய்மொழி இவர்கள் முமுட்சுகளுக்கு அனுபாசியர் என்னுமிடமும் இவர்களுக்கு காரணபோதமான சர்வேசரன் இவர்களுக்கு மட்டுமல்ல முமுட்சுகளுக்கும் உபாசியர் அனுபாசியர் ஏய் யூ கனாட் ப்ரே டு தம் ஹூ முமுட்சு யூ ஹவ் டன் பிரபத்தி யூ கனாட் ப்ரே டு ஹிம் தட் இஸ் வாட் ஹி சேஸ் ஒன்லி ஒன் யூ கேன் டூ ஃபார் யூ அண்ட் ஆல் அதர் முமுக்ஷு ஒன்லி பகவான் யூ கேன் டூ இத்தாலே இவர்களை மோக்ஷோபார்காம சொன்ன இடங்களும் பட் யூ சேஸ் தட் சம்வேர் ஞானத்தை கொடுக்கக்கூடிய ஈஸ்வரன் சொல்றாங்களே அப்படின்னு இஃப் யூஆர் ஆஸ்கிங் தட் ஒன் வாட் இட் மீன்ஸ் இவர்கள் மோக்ஷ உபகாரமாய் சொன்ன விடங்கள் ஆச்சாரியாதிகளைப் போலே ஆச்சாரியா கேனாட் கிவ் யூ மோக்ஷம் யூ நோ தட் ஈ கேன் ரெக்கமெண்ட் தி மோக்ஷம் டு யூ ஸோ சிமிலர் டு தட் ஈ கேன் கிவ் தி ஞானம் சோ மெனி ஆச்சாரியாஸ் ஆர் தேர் ஸோ யூ லேர்ன் ஆல் ஆஃப் தம் த்ரூ விச் யூ கோ ஸோ தட்ஸ் ஆல் தே கேன் டூ பிகாஸ் ஏ ஆர் லிட்டில் ஹையர் லெவல் யூ வாண்ட் தட் ஒன் சார் ஐ ஆம் எ கிளர்க் இன் தி ஃபெடரல் கவர்மெண்ட் You are a governor coming from Ohio. I can let you to go and see the president. He can let you to go. You may be a great person, but he has got the power because he is in the federal government. But he can let you, but he cannot sign that. Okay? So he helps you that one. That's what he says. Here, they take a very beautiful sloka. Suryas eiva tuyo bhaktaha sapta janmantaram naraha தசைவத்து பிரசாதேன ருத்ர பக்தக இட் கோஸ் வாட் இட் மீன்ஸ் ஏழு ஜென்மா செவன் ஜென்மாஸ் இஃப் யூ டூ பக்தி ஆன் சூர்யா யூ பிகம் எ ருத்ர பக்த் அண்ட் யூ டூ தி ருத்ர பக்தன் செவன் ஜென்மாஸ் யூ டூ தி ருத்ர யூ பிகம்ஸ் எ விஷ்ணு பக்த செவன் ஜென்மாஸ் யூ டூ வாசுதேவ பக்தி வாட் யூ கெட் யூ கெட் தி சேம் வாசுதேவன் இஃப் யூ ஹோல்ட் ஆன் பகவான்ஸ் லோட்டஸ் ஃபீட் வாட் யூ கெட் தி சேம் லோட்டஸ் ஃபீட் யூ கெட் That is Ubayam and Palan is the same. That is what he is saying over here. So, bhakti towards Surya will lead you to Rudra, to lead you to Vishnu and Vasudeva, Kamalam, Tirupadam, Lotus Feet. When it can happen? If you ask, only when you don't have the confusion. Desian says, what is the confusion? The Supreme is always Bhagavan. No doubt on that one, not an inch, not even iota. All Jivatmas under him, it doesn't matter who it is. Brahma, Shiva, you take Agni, Vayu, Varunan, everything is under him, including our Acharyas, including Arvas, including all of them. All of them, including go to the Moksham, Nitya Suris. Even in Moksham, there is a Parabaksham. Parabaksham is between Bhagavan and you, not among them. Only six Karyams he does, we don't do, we told all of them. So, what is the confusion here? Bhagavan is the Supreme, everybody is lower. Bhagavan is the Atma, everybody is a Sariram. Bhagavan is a giver, everybody is a taker. Bhagavan is the cause, everybody is a Karyam. If you have an iota of it, difference in that, none of them will have a balikar. Okay? Now you ask me, can I go to the Shiva Kovil? Can I look at that one? Samanade Garanyam. Samanade Garanyam, whatever you tell for the body, that refers to the Atma also. If our body is a Rudra, inside is Vishnu is there, can I pray to him even though it's a Rudra there? Yes, you can. If you follow this, not even an iota, you cannot get away from that. Only Sugar Brahman can do. Okay? That why he had to do? Why he had to go through outside to do that when the other things are already available? What is you are putting in a deserted island where there is nothing there? Only thing that is available, you have to go through that one? There's no necessity for that. So Desikan said, you can do only if you follow all of them without an iota of change. Your mind has to be like that. if you don't, they are called Pashandi. Pashandi means pretenders. They pretend. They are not eligible to do any karma. Deshiyan, Brahmastram, that's like. If you don't follow the Upanishad correctly, if you don't interpret correctly the Upanishad Vakyam, you are called Pashandi. You are pretending. The problem is, why we have a problem with others when you are asking? I don't have no problem with the neighbor, but I have the problem with my own brother. Why? Because he is the one who is going to take the money from the wealth or interpret wrongly. So the problem is we are getting Advaitam and Dvaitam interpreting differently than Visishta Advaitam. That is where the problem is there, not from outside people. Outside people, we are all the same because Vedas is the common one. So where we have to be careful, somebody says Upanishad and everything, they come to you, but they give the wrong meaning to you. That is more dangerous. That is the reason why you should not go. When they are trying to say, because of the unclear knowledge and hallucination, Deshian goes further. You will be punished by the Bhagavan. When I am here trying to give you all of them openly, you want to go indirect method and the Samanadhikaranyam, go through that one and try to find. Samanadhikaranyam will work when you are talking about Brahma Vidya, 31 Brahma Vidya. Each one goes through a different Upanishad. That is the way you have to do. They do like that. But when it is available, why you have to go voluntarily to some other place? Varaha Purana says, hey Rudra, create sastras so that people will get confused. Desian takes that one. So in those, try to trick the people. What you going to trick them is, with the less strain, quick benefits they can get. Go and do the sastras like that. So by doing that one, Bhagavan says, they will fall into Naragam in the Varaha Purana. Same Varaha Charma slogan we tell, that is where it says. So Rudra creates all of them. Maya Marka Kudya Maya Sastram. Remember one class we said about the Buddha Avadaram? Buddham is basically Maya Sastram. He has to create that one. So we cannot take everything into that. That is why we take Pancharatra Sastram. That is in Dayashadagam we said. Swasastram. Bhagavan Ude Swasastram is Pancharatra Sastram. That's what we follow. Here Desigan very beautifully takes one. Devadandrangal Pakkal Vishamadu Tulya Palangal Kaduga Siddhikum. Devadandrangal, other Devadas, if you go to them, Vishamadu, it is Vasham, poison, but coated with some kind of a sweetness. Tulya Palangal, the Palam, what the other Devada gives you is Vishamadu. Kaduga, very quickly, Siddhikum, it will fruition, it will happen. So, if you go to the Idara Devadas, they can give you very quickly the benefits for you. But actually, all of them is going to drag you into something else. Let me give you one practical example. This is a practical. I am married. I have a wife and kids and everything. Through the Laugiga Karyam and as a Dega Vibhagam and everything, I had to do the Samrakshanam of the family and everything, I am doing. I had to go to the office in downtown. If I had to go to the office in downtown, I had to take the bus and go. It is a very difficult one. But in the neighbor, there is a small girl, young girl, very beautiful girl. She goes to the downtown also. I take a ride with her. The question is, do you have to take ride? Is that the only solution you have? No. You can take the bus. You take ride one day, that's good. So you take 2 days. So what happens is, as you keep on doing more and more and more, what happens is, you are becoming a prey to your own indriyams. Have you ever seen, you open up a chips bag, I just take only 2 chips. What happened to your vairagyam? We are all human beings. Maybe there is one in a thousand, one in a million, they may be like that. So my father was like that. Even if a table full of jalebi is there, he says, jalebi may be yours, stomach is mine. That's what he would say. I'll take only one. So there are some people have vairagyam like that. I don't have. So there are people who have the vairagyam. So you ask, is that you have to do? Now the question comes, many people ask, we'll continue in the next class more detailed. How do we go to the Devadandaram temples here? The temples are, all of them are mixed. And now, wait, it is expanding even more. We have everything is Shiva Vishnu Alayam. Okay? Now it is expanded to Sai Shiva Vishnu Alayam. Three of them are there now. All those. So then you get into the Mahavir also. So all Buddhas also next. Everything may be coming in, all of them. So how do you go? Can I go into my own thing? Or can I refrain from that one? Is it correct? There's always a problem there. We'll address some of these things in the coming thing. So right now you look, that Perumal, whatever the lesser God, you don't have to take initiative to go and pray to him. Whether on the outside or whether inside the Atma Narayanan is there, there is no necessity for you. Deshiyan has proven so many times in the Paradevada Paramatya Adhigaram here, which we have seen, which he accepted, that is why we did the Prabhati. It's a refresher course. We go into later on, Sunishta Abhijnanadhigaram. What is your Sunishta? Am I a good Prabhanna? There, we talk about Tattvam, Ubayam, and the Purushartham. All the three things we are going to talk about that one. So, in the Purushartham part, when you talk about that one, are you really interested in Purushartham for Moksham? If that is the case, why are you asking for other? If that is the case, the bigger question is, why are you asking to somebody else that one? That is what he is going to ask. So there also we are going to come. Maybe after a few weeks later, when we run that on the nuggets, then we'll come into that one. So here, coming back here, ityadigalile, they're all Bhagavat Adhinam. Okay? They're all completely dependent on Bhagavan. And most important at that place, because this is before Prabhati is telling, so he says, Avargal Pakkam Moksham Vilambittum Kedayadu. If you go there, you will never get moksham. Either today or any time. That is a dead end. Don't ever go there. He is telling this one for the guy who has not done the Prabhati. Should I tell this one how the Prabhanan should behave? Look at that. Moksham vilambittum kadayadu avargal solraru. Okay? So, there is always a confusion is there, because when we are here the rest of the lives, we have to do certain karmas. In the karma, there are certain devadeis are mentioned. How do we handle that devadei? How far we have to go? How far we have to stand? So, if there is a beautiful girl in the next door, where do you draw the line? If you go into the Hare Krishna, what they have written, in the same room, mother and son sleeping is not allowed. Because Manushyan Buddhi is Vikalpam, even though it is a mother. How beautifully they have written. The highest level they take it and say, you should not do that way. If that is the case, then look at all of others. Ilya, there is no necessity for you. So you have to try to shut it down from you so that you are always point focused into that. So that is why find a place or find a, what you call a context in which you swerve through that one. You are basically going through all of them where you don't dodge the things where you go. That is what the first answer for that. that. I try to dodge, but still I cannot. That is the next level we're going to come. Same thing like Nayaganaya Nindra. Nayaganaya Nindra Solacha, Indriyam control we tell in different ways. First one, don't show it in your eyes. Jalebi Munadi Vichadana problem. Don't put jalebi in front of me. That is the first thing. Then what do you do in all of them? We come into that. One more thing I am taking here, that Krishna very beautifully says in the 4-12, Lord Krishna's slogan, Bhagavad Gita, Kaṅkṣantah karmaṇām siddham yajantaiha devadāha kṣibraṁ hi manuṣa loge siddhir bhavati karmajāṁ. The logatla in this world, people want alpa palan, that's why they go to the kṣudra devadā. Okay, so if you come to me, I'll give you everything I can give. And whatever you are getting from them is alpa asthira palan. Krishna himself has said over there. So that is what Swami Desikan takes, this Bhagavad Gita sloka. There he takes that one. Now let me put one more thing here today. We'll start and we'll continue to hash these ideas again and again. Because as I said, it's a practical. People come up with several questions. We'll try to hit them again. Because it is a very difficult and a dangerous place. We are not like an island. We had to live here. But how best can we live? That's all we are looking. Next one. What we do prasadam from Devadandram. Okay. Desikan has written Agara Niyamam. Very specifically, point blank, he has written. Let me read the pasuram. Then I will answer, we'll continue also further. Devargalakkivai, 7th pasuram, 7th. Devargalakkivai endre vaitthavai ellam, Sivan mudalam, devargalakki ittadhi ellam, Avi mudalan, avatrik aga ellam, Adi idi endre ari aridana ellam, Navil iduvadarkku aridai iruppa ellam, நன்று அன்று தம் உள்ளம் இசையாயெல்லாம் ஓவியனால் ஓவாத பூவும் காயும் உத்தமர்கள் அட்டு உப்பும் உகவார்தாமே. உகவார், உகவார் மீன்ஸ் தே ஓன்ட் ப்ரிஃபர், தே ஓன்ட் டேக் இட். தட் இஸ் வாட் ஹி சேஸ். தேவர்களுக்கு இவை என்று வைத்தவை எல்லாம். Very important. இன்னைக்கு கல்யாணத்துக்கு இல்லை அதில் வந்து வேறு ஏதாவது சம் அதர் ஃபங்க்ஷன் ரிச்சுவல் இஸ் தேர். ஃபார் தேட் வி ஹேவ் டு டூ செவரல் வருணன் வாயு அக்னி பூஜா அண்ட் வி ஹாவ் தி நெய் பண்ணி வச்சுருக்கோம், தி ஆஜியம் கீ கிளாரிஃபைடு பட்டர். அண்ட் ஒன்லி பாதி தான் யூஸ் பண்ணோம், மீதி பாதி இருக்கு. நாளேந்து பெருமாள் பட்சணம் பண்ணி கொடுக்கலான்னு கேனாட். தேவர்களுக்கு இவை என்று வைத்தவை எல்லாம் யூ ஆல்ரெடி புட் ஃபார் தட் தேவதா, யூ கேனாட் ஷோ இட் டு பகவான். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன். ரெண்டாவது, சிவன் முதலாம். ஒய் இசே சிவன் முதலாம், ஒய் இட் டிட் நாட் புட் பிரம்மான்னு கேட்டா, பிகாஸ் பிரம்மாவுக்கு கோவில் இல்லை, தேர் இஸ் நோ டெம்பிள் ஃபார் ஹிம், ஓன்லி சிவா ஹஸ் காட் தி டெம்பிள். சிவன் முதலாம் தேவர்களுக்கு இட்டது எல்லாம் அம்சி பண்ணியாச்சு, தே ஆர் கிவன் தட் ஒன் டு சிவா. தட் இஸ் ஒன் யூ டோன்ட் டேக் இட். ஃபுட்ஸ் இன்டென்டட் ஃபார் அதர் தேவதாஸ், ஃபுட்ஸ் ஆஃபோர்டு டு தேவதாஸ் சச் அஸ் சிவா எக்ஸெட்ரா. ஆவி முதலான அவற்றுக்காக எல்லாம் ஃபுட்ஸ் தட் வில் ஹார்ம் யுவர் பிராணன் அண்ட் இந்திரியம். ஓகே, பியூட்டிஃபுல். ஃபுட்ஸ் தட் வில் ஹார்ம் யுவர் பிராணன் அண்ட் இந்திரியம். சர்டன் ட்ரக்ஸ் யூ டேக், யுவர் பிரீத்திங் பிகம்ஸ் வெரி டிஃபிகல்ட்.
Don't do that.
And all the drinks you take, your indriyam is out of control. You cannot do that. How beautifully Desiyan has written. And then, adi idi endra ari ari. இது என்ன ஃபுட் இது வாட் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் ஃபுட் இஸ் தேட் என்ன டோன்ட் ஈட் தேட் ஐ கேன் அன்ரெக்கனைசபிள் சம்படி மே குக் லைக் தேட் பட் ஐ அம் நாட் சேயிங் எனிதிங் லைக் தேட் பட் யூ ஆஸ்க் தம் வாட் இஸ் தேட் தே வில் டெல் அது இது என்று அறிய அரிதான எல்லாம் ஃபுட்ஸ் ஆர் அன்ரெக்கனைசபிள் அண்ட் தென் நாவில் இடுவதற்கரிதா இருப்பதெல்லாம் இஃப் யூ கெனாட் புட் இட் இன் யுவர் டங் பியூட்டிஃபுல் தேசியம் இஃப் இட் இஸ் ஸோ ஹாட் எதர் ஸ்பைசி ஆர் டெம்பரேச்சர் வைஸ் டோன்ட் ஈட் தட் ஒன் ஓகே இட் இஸ் கோயிங் டு ஹர்ட் யூ ஸோ தெர் ஆர் பீப்புள் ஹூ ட்ரிங்க் காஃபி இஸ் தே கீப் இட் ஏ சில்வர் டம்ளர் வெள்ளி டம்ளர் இட் இஸ் ஸோ ஹாட் தே புட் எ டவல் அண்ட் ஹோல்ட் இட் பட் தே வில் ட்ரிங்க் தே கெனாட் ஹோல்ட் வித் தர் ஹேண்ட்ஸ் But the pipes are going through. Look at that. So he says, foods that are intolerably hot or spicy, etc. Nandru andru tam ullam isayavillam. I don't think I should eat that. Your mind already tells you. Okay? If it tells, don't experiment. That is what they can say. நன்று அன்று தம் உள்ள மிசையாவெல்லாம் ஓவியனால் ஓவாத பூவும் காயும் வீட்டில் பின்னாடி ஆப்பிள் ட்ரீ திடீர்னு ஜனவரி மாதம் இந்தியன் சம்மர் சடன்லி கம்ஸ் அண்ட் ஆப்பிள் ஸ்டார்ட்ஸ் தட் இஸ் நாட் தி கரெக்ட் பீரியட் ஆப்பிள் டு கிவ் டோன்ட் பிளக் தட் ஒன் அண்ட் ஸ்டார்ட் ஈட்டிங் ஓகே இட் ஹேஸ் டு பி இன் தி ப்ளூம் அட் தி அன்டைம்லி யூ கெனாட் ஈட் In the proper time it has to be. Very beautiful. So many things in Desiyan has said. This Agara Niyamam itself is an amazing one. Pralogacharya also done similar one in a different way on that one. So, Agara Niyamam Desiyan has written, incredible. We may not follow all of them. But at least some of them we know. At least sometime we should follow. That's why we are doing. We cannot ignore all of them. So, we should look at all of them. Try to see what you can do. Okay. And then finally he says, attu uppu, dirty salt. Don't eat dirty salt. Very beautifully. Maybe there is some chemistry on that when you cook with the dirty salt, how it goes and all of them. Maybe that is how the salt has been manufactured or created. That is why he says all of them. Uttamargal ugavar thame. They will not prefer these things. Very beautiful one. So here, Sivan Mudalam Devargalakku Ittadhe Yellam. So, the answer for that, you go into a place where here is a mixed temple. Even though you go to the Perumal Sannadhi, there's a next Sannadhi, Devadantaram. The butter from there, he voluntarily comes, hey, take this and come to our place and stuff on your hand. You cannot refuse any prasadam. It doesn't matter which devata. Prasadam cannot be refused by a brahmanan. Okay? Edu kuduthalam brahmanan cannot refuse. Okay, you have to accept that one. Aaru kaaryangal solirukom. Yagam seyanum, yagatha senji vekkanum. Vedatha odanum, vedatha odi vekkanum. Dhanam pannanum, pradigiram. Yaar kuduthalam aikkanum. Six different things. You can do yaga by yourself or for others. You can do Veda Dhyanam or you can teach others. You can do Dhanam or you can, whatever it gives. Brahmanan cannot ask anything. You cannot quote, this is my price. Don't put the list. Whatever is given, you cannot say no. You don't have to use them. So here, you got all this prasadam from either a devata. We give it to somebody who can use that. Somebody gives you a coupon from McDonald's. I'm not eating. Give it to somebody who can use it. Let them use that one. Same thing like that. So, that is the simple answer coming into the Devadantaram. Why we should not pray to him?
several things are there. One of them we took, Swami Desigan in Agara Niyamam says, prasadam we cannot accept. Who cannot accept? Prabannas. Other people no harm, they can do whatever they want. See, these people are going after 5 o'clock, go to the bar and spend the time and everything. They don't go home now. They are all bachelors. They can do what they want. You have a wife, you have a kid at home, you have to come back home. That is what. Because that is your dharmam. We are all patini, we are all padivrdas threes. We had to be loyal to our husband. Remember, as I said, you don't have no choice. You have to change what he likes. He will not change. He has said, this is mamai, sudhi smriti mamai vakya. Yastam ullange vaddade, agya chedi mamadrogi. I told you already, this is what I like. You better change. That is what Bhagavan commands. And if you don't, he say you are a drohi. For ordinary people. For Prabhannas, what word he would use? He doesn't have to use word. He's got the power. So that is why it is our own thing. After all, I'm not threatening. After all, the reason why we married Bhagavan is to please him. We are very happy to do the Ekadesi Vratam. We are very happy to do a lot of things. But when it comes to only to the Bhagavadas, we get angry. So that is where we have to exercise. Some of the things we are doing, there's nothing wrong. Everybody is very good. In some places, we are messed up. So what we do? We are all like a goshti. One looks at the other, we try to calibrate ourselves. So, like Andal calls everybody, hold our hands. Bhagavan is a pravagam. It will take you in the floods. So we have to face him. So we are all holding our hands as a goshti, Prabhanna goshti, Bhagavad goshti and everything. We try to face the world correctly. Let's stop here. Kavidharkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimade Venkatesaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Srimade Nigamanta Mahadeshikaya Namaha.